Yeah, I'm going to take that stand there, move it up so I can store logs on it to season. I got to cut the legs off. A little bit easier than using a sawzall, and I can't believe I forgot a leg. That's better. Should be easy to move now.